28 people are in custody after agents seized almost $500,000 worth of drugs, guns, and cars. It's part of a roundup that links suspected gang members and their friends to drugs and human trafficking. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee tells us about Project Nefarious.
For 3 days, federal and local agents came together to take down New Mexico street gangs in the Four Corners. Dozens arrested are linked to drugs and human trafficking.
We were able to do about a month's worth of work in a matter of 3 days.
28 suspected gang members and their friends associated with the Southside Locos and Brown Pride gangs are now behind bars.
We locked them up.
The bust also netted more than $300,000 worth of drugs and guns, as well as these two cars.
We hit them where it hurts. I hit them in the pocketbook with some of this stuff, with the money.
By confiscating and seizing some of these items, it stops it from going to the actual streets in here in Albuquerque locally.
Investigators believe these drugs are linked to the Mexican cartels and going to the Four Corners because there are fewer police resources.
A lot of what we do is revolves around guns and drugs.
But that's about to change. Federal agents will be working alongside police departments like Farmington to give them additional help and also slap the bad guys with federal charges. In Albuquerque, Amber Lee, KOAT, Action 7 News.
This roundup is part of a national one that nabbed more than 600 gang members with outstanding warrants across the country.